The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 260 pounds, Billy Guan.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And his opponent from the Netherlands, weighing in at 170 pounds, Double A Allen.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Bang! Oh my God, a clothesline!
Producing a trampling.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Just a step quicker.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Ooh, what impact.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Double axe handle. Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Wicked body shot.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Measured up and
boom! Drop.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Wasn't expecting that.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. Elbow finds its mark.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
Face.
impressive was that reversal?
He got out of the way.
Neckbreaker.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Elbow drop!
Wow, what agility!
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Look out, here we go.
From the top, elbow drop!
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He is just dominant right now.
Up and
his head's taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
Oh, man. Targeting the leg. Drop.
Gets out of dodge there.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
Battling to get...
Whoa, he works his way out.
He caught him slipping.
Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Straight punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Good night. What a stunner. Cover. Two count.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow.
Measured up, and
post drop.
Look at that hump. Famous, sir.
Caught him flush.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Measured up and
taking it to his head yet again.
This is getting ugly, Cole.
Going high risk again.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
To the chest.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb!
That might be it.
Oh, man.
Cover! Two!
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
AA Allen.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy